Now entering a safe area. Exiting the safe area.
Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
The thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrell. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again. The place will be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tank you find, just take them out, however you can. You don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
Turner, Burnett, I need you and your people to get out there and guard the perimeter. I got a bad feeling.
Got some carriers!
Thank you.
fight. Miller, explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
Explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
Active echo beacon detected.
What are you waiting for? Get in there!
Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank stress. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
Warning. Detonation sequence.
should have told Pharaoh that lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way, and their main source of napalm out of commission, the cleaners...